I don't have time for this, so let's get over with. Tell me, was this all fake? A show?
No one said otherwise, Mr. Wake. It was to indulge you, but we can stop pretending now.
Masks come off.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far. I don't even think you know who's under your mask, but you know how to make things difficult for yourself. All these rules, endless, convoluted loops you insist on going through. You are so lucky, you know. There are so many people helping you. Armies of people. Myself. Your wife.
Alice. I need to get to her. She's in danger.
She is. Because of you. And so is someone important to me, someone you pulled into this. You keep opening doors, peeking in, reaching through to get what you want, and that puts you in my path.
I don't know what you're talking about. I have to go now.
Maybe you will make it through this time. This has gone on long enough. This and our Night Springs, it was a nice distraction.
It's time someone gave me a straight answer here.
The next time we meet, the circumstances will be very different. And you would do well to return the favor by playing your part. Or stay out of my way, Mr. Wake.
Whatever you say.
Door, Zane, the masks were finally coming off. Was it a sign I was closer to escaping? I had no time to waste. Couldn't get in. I was missing something.
Last, you won't be happy.
Wake. Wake. Children.
But that held you close, Tom. What a con what set the granny in the snow. When the panic is biggest, the help is also near.
Dor didn't seem happy to see me this time.
Hearing the master is the root of wisdom. But don't let the game get you down. He's playing his role. Maybe put him in your films, Tom, like you have put me. Sehän olisikin.
What films?
I'm a fan of your masterworks. There is Tom the Poet, my favorite, and Yöten Yö is the most famous one, of course. And is it true what I hear, that it's coming back to cinemas soon? Is there a bottom to this rumor?
I need to get back to my apartment. Can you help me?
Well, plan is half done. You asked me to make sure you won't forget the light pictures. The photos you artist wife took. They are waiting in the shoebox in the basement. What you leave behind, you find in front of you.
Okay. Thanks, Adi.
I'm looking forward to seeing Yöten Yö in the cinema. But first, I work. And the work won't end even when you do it, Perkele.
I couldn't force it open.
One potato at a time. Just remember, Tom, the brave will eat the pea soup.
get to Parliament Tower, I needed to find a murder site. Zane would know where to find one.
Trails I was chasing the cult through, I ran into the filmmaker, Thomas Zane, an esoteric bohemian with a hard-on for acts of cruelty performed in the name of occult nonsense. A director wants to control every aspect of the world in their films. Is a cult leader any different? Was Zane just another alias for Scratch? There was a rumor that Wake and Zane had been working on something together. I was going to get the truth out of Zane with whatever means necessary.
Thank you.
Zane's room, 665, was upstairs. The elevator would take me there. Something told me Zane wouldn't be happy to see me this time.
I'm in control now. The second you try anything, I will shoot you in the head. Scratch wrote return, not me. You're a fucking liar!
You'd given up. You stopped writing. You said it was too dangerous, that we didn't deserve to get out. And then he showed up. Scratch. He promised to write. To get me the hell out of here. He was magnificent. A visionary. I mean, it was art. Return and left me behind.
It's still here, and so is he.
I know I fucked up. But you can still catch him before he gets out, before he gets to your wife. When you get to him, don't hesitate. Kill the bastard for what he did to us. There's a murder site in my cinema. Where my film Nightless Night is playing.
I told you not to try anything!
Thousands have gone missing beyond the labyrinth of me. When you're lost in your own company. And cut! Oh. Now that is drama.
I had a million questions about Zane, but I had more pressing concerns. I had to find the movie theater Poet Cinema. The next movie site was there. Zane had created the film in tandem with Return to escape the dark place. could see the searchlight beams of the movie theater on the far side of the plaza. Couldn't force it open. The cinema lobby was a gateway to other realities on the silver screen. I could set a scene here. I needed a new draft of the story, one that would get me ahead of Scratch. Did I stop writing at some point? I can't stop. There's too much at stake. The main event was the murder. I had to find my way to it.
This case, looking for the cult of the word for a lifetime or more. The only case I'd ever been on. They would surface from the dark with their depraved acts of violence and fade back into the night, leaving behind bloody crime scenes and clues heavy with obscure meanings that led nowhere. Arriving at the cinema, I felt a monumental, terrifying revelation trembling before me, ready to open its jaws and swallow me whole.
This place had significance to the cult. There was something to use there. Missing something. The first step toward the murder site. I was making progress. Someone had barricaded themselves in the room.
buddy.
It was an initiation ceremony. Or so we made our new members believe. Two of New York's finest. They had performed endless favors to earn their place among us. We had something special waiting for them. And something very special for you, Alex Casey.
Who's your leader? Alan Wake? Scratch? Zane? Give me a name!
You will meet him soon enough.
There was no end to the corruption. It fit the genre, so I'd use it.
Legends circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless rabbit hole. I'd done some digging. To film freaks, he was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema. A rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film. Tom the Poet, before he went missing. Mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie. Played by himself. The biggest mystery was around his lost film, an early work made in Finland, Nightless Night, rumored to have mystic properties. Some claimed it was a snuff film, that the ritual murder in the film was an actual murder. There were no known surviving copies, but the cult chased it as if it were their unholy grail. Just like Wake's books were.